Oh my, it happened. I drew a unicorn. I can't believe it myself. I never thought I would draw a unicorn because here in Germany I don't know what happened, but pretty much everything got unicornified, if that's even a word. But you know, everything like toilet paper, like this cleaning thingies, everything. Even ice cream and so on. There was unicorn thingies, rainbow unicorn thingies. And I can't believe that I actually drew a pastel glittery unicorn. And you know what? I love it. It's so pretty. I can't believe it, guys. Like, really, I don't have anything against unicorns, you know, this one, the last unicorn, or how it's called, the film. I really liked it, and unicorns are beautiful, but, you know, if the hype about unicorns is so big, and you're just like, guys, do you just have to put unicorns on everything now? It's crazy, and I didn't really like it. It was too much. And, well, if it wasn't for Genward, I probably wouldn't have drawn a unicorn. And, well, I didn't really draw, like, a horse, so I searched some of references, and, well, I really wanted it to have this long hair, I don't know how it's called. In German I know it, but I don't know it in English, but it has this long hair, and I wanted it to have this long unicorn thingy there on the forehead, and I know that I wanted it to have it like pastel-like. And I have this kind of calendars that my mother bought, like it's this black calendars that you can put photos in or like make something in them and such, and I was like, black paper, you have gouache, so what will you do? You will try if you can draw a unicorn on black paper. And this is what I did. I already drew in this, like, on the front page. I have the sunset kind of, like, actually it's not the sunset, actually it should be the moon. Like, it was one of the prompts from Genward, and this is also from Genward. And, well, it's kind of like Inktober, only for German artists, so if you're a German artist, feel free, you have still time. If I upload this fast enough, if not, then I'm really sorry. Now, it's a thing, Genward is a thing that you can make if you're a German artist, and I think it somehow sounds so hard, like, hey, if you're German, you can do it, but if you're not, then, well, you can still use the prompts, you just have to look up what it means in English. But yeah, so back to the topic. So I drew this unicorn on this calendar thingy. I like made a little frame with masking tape around it so I know where to stop. And after I painted this, I decided to make for each month one drawing in this. So I will have 13 different drawings at the end of the year with gouache in this, if I will keep it up. And I will probably, because it is beautiful, like you have 1 month that you can draw something to it. Actually it would have been cool if I made the zodiacs, but maybe next time. And well, I used a lot of white gouache. I have this big tube, and actually I don't like this big tube of white gouache. It's from Schminke, but it's like the cheaper one, I believe. And in gouache you need a lot of white. And because I know that I wanted to make really like pastel-like colors, I knew that I had to have a lot of white, and I didn't want to use my designer gouache white to it. So, well, I needed to make a lot of layers because the like black showed through, But otherwise, I'm so happy how this turned out for my first like painting like this. I really, really like it, and it's a good challenge to go out of your comfort zone and draw and use colors that you normally don't use. So let me know in the comments, how do you like it? Do you like unicorns? And do you like this painting? Like, I have to admit, I think it turned out really beautiful, and also I used my golden watercolors for the thingy on the forehead, like this horn thing that, you know, unicorns have. And well, this is pretty much it, and if you like this glittery pastel kind of drawing painting here, then please give a like and subscribe if you haven't already. Click the little bell button so you won't get missing any other video that I will upload. And also you can watch me on all my other social media where I'm everywhere called now Gina's Art Corner. So thank you so much for watching, and I will hopefully see you then in the next video. Bye bye!